it's nice and puffy, then you know that it is ready. Let it cool down slightly. The puff pastry can be quite delicate, and it's going to be much easier and less messy to slice it if you want to serve it like a dessert pizza, essentially, once it has cooled down slightly. But this is all for you to enjoy and make your night